And it was there that I embarked on the greatest adventure of my young life. I joined my first real rock and roll band. So we lasted for 3 years. That's a long time for kids. 65, 66, 67, an explosive time in American history, and an incredible period to be in a rock band. We named ourselves the Castiles after a bottle of champagne. And when you cut forward 50 years, and on another summer day, I found myself standing at the side of George's deathbed, and he'd fought lung cancer hard for the past years, several years of his life. And he had a few days to live, and his passing would leave me as the last living member of my first band. So that's kind of like standing on the tracks with the hot light of an oncoming train bearing down on you. It brings a clarity of thought and a purpose that you might not have previously experienced. So I went home, and about a week later, George passed away, and shortly after that, I wrote this song. It's about the job we chose, the friends we chose, the passion we followed as children. At 15, it's all tomorrows, and it's all hellos. And at 73, a lot of yesterdays. A lot of goodbyes. That's why you gotta make the most of right now. Faded picture in an old scrapbook. Faded pictures that somebody took when you were hard and young and proud, backed against the wall, running raw and loud. Snakeskin vest and a sharkskin suit, Cuban heels on your boots, kicking the band and side by side, you take the crowd on their mystery ride. Knights of Columbus and the Fireman's Ball, Friday night at the Union Hall, black leather clubs all along Route 9, you count the names of the missing as you count off time. Rock of Ages, lift me somehow, somewhere high and hard and loud, somewhere deep into the heart of the crowd. Oh, the last man standing. Come up at the Legion Hall, pull cues go back up on the wall, pack your guitar and have one last beer with just the ringing in your ears. Oh, Rock of Ages, lift me somehow, somewhere high and hard, deep the heart of the crowd.